morning, Costellers, and welcome back to The Vanity. Guys, today we are going to be doing a highly, highly requested video. I've kind of made you wait a minute for this because I was waiting for my skin to get back to its normal self, and here it is. We are going to be recreating my Chitty Bang tour look. There were so many looks that I did on tour, but this was the main one, and we're going to be doing that. But first, we're going to need a little help from, do you guys remember Aaron? Like a different man when I'm done with you. Guys, you remember Aaron from tour? We're gonna be starting with my hair look. A lot of you are asking me how I got those like quote unquote perfect beachy waves, and Aaron's gonna tell us how he did that. So he did that.
First, we're gonna prep her hair with Aranco thickening spray. This just gives it volume and texture and helps the wave hold. Also, disclaimer, I'm not a hairstylist.
But he's just as good as one. Other disclaimer. Quiet on set. Just kidding, Grandma. Okay, so up and over.
Okay, now that we have the rest of the hair done, I'm gonna show you more in detail on this front section on how to do these waves. So everywhere in the back, we're doing a flat wave with the iron. And the way you do that is you feed the hair through, but while you're going through every inch or so, you're gonna rotate the iron up and alternate up and down, and then straighten the ends. And at first it's not gonna look that wavy, but as it cools, you can see like patterns starting to form in the hair. And then in the very front section, we're actually gonna curl the hair backwards so it moves away from her face. And the way we're gonna do that is holding the iron vertical, turn it half a turn, and pull out slowly. And then you're gonna turn it.
That's the hard part, but that didn't look as hard like when you were explaining it like that.
And you're just gonna do this the whole way up. And then on the top, in the last section, we're just gonna go ahead and curl every piece of this back.
And guys, this is literally the way that I wore my hair almost every single day on tour. There's no pressure on it because it's not supposed to look perfect. Right. Ooh, I found a vulnerable straight girl.
You did?
Right here.
Okay.
And that completes that look. Okay guys, so now we're moving on to the makeup look. Like I said, everybody loved that like winged glitter eyeliner look. So Aaron's gonna show us how he did that. And we're just gonna do a normal face. Like I didn't wear too much foundation on tour because I was breaking out so bad. So he's just gonna show you what we did.
So first we're just gonna prep her skin. And first I'm gonna do the MDNA Rose Mist.
Ooh.
Just for a little moisture.
Ooh, that was nice.
Now we're gonna do moisturizer. This is MDNA Resurrection Cream. It's like an all-in-one
Resurrection cream?
Yes.
Like from the dead?
Oh, and not resurrection cream. It's reinvention.
Reinvention cream, got it. So that's our base. You gotta have good skincare before anything. Aaron is a skin wizard, you guys. He can fix anything.
So for foundation, we've been using Kevin Aucoin Etherealist on her. We do a mix of two shades, 7 and 9.
It's literally the perfect foundation because it's not cakey.
All right, so we're gonna apply the foundation. This is the Kevin Aucoin foundation brush. You wanna make sure you blend that down into the neck.
We can't be a two-tonosaurus.
Okay, so now that we've set the makeup, we're gonna set the outside of your face with a little bit of foundation powder.
Yeah, what I really like about working with Aaron is he believes in accentuating your features and not drawing them on. We just wanna look enhanced naturally, you know?
And now we're gonna do a little bronzer. This is Viseart Plum Bronze Cheek Palette, and I just dip into the bronze side and kind of mix them all together.
Sorry. You feel like you're back on tour?
I do. I'm like, guys, hold still.
Aaron was literally wake up, get off of his bus, meet me for like partial glam at like 8 o'clock in the morning. I'd go to the radio stations, we'd come back, and I would sit in glam for another hour for the show. Because show makeup is like, you have to make it natural, but also make it so the crowd can see it. So he really was just doing
art. So we did
you
like twice a day.
Twice a day. Yeah. And I wondered why I was breaking out. And my hair at the end of the tour, like, what do you mean I don't sweat?
Glistening.
Yeah. So I'm just like glistening up there, not hot at all, for dancing for 2 hours straight. It's fine.
Now we're gonna do blush. This is Kevin Aucoin. Mm-hmm. Sunset is the name of the color. So now we're gonna highlight on top of the blush. Already has a little bit of shimmer, so I'm just gonna put that on top of her cheekbones. Alright, now it's time for brows.
Mm-hmm.
This is Kevin Aucoin brow pencil. The color is ash blonde. Now we're gonna set this with Glossier. This is Boy Brow.
The only thing I don't like about brow gel sometimes is if you're gonna be reckless that day and you like touch your eyebrow, it can look kinda crazy.
Yeah.
Ooh, brows are complete. And what are we doing next?
Okay.
Well, we're getting into it. This is the look and the thing you guys have been waiting the most for, the glitter wings look. Let's pop it up one more time. And another time. And another time, because we used to do all different colors, but the one I loved the most was this like rose gold, because it really matched my skin tone well, and it was a lot, but it wasn't at the same time.
So first, all the shadow we're using is Busy Art, but we're gonna start with Warm Mattes. Just a light colored base shade under the brow.
Sorry, ADD is kicking in.
Ooh,
I see what you mean. It's just like a light.
Yeah.
Glow.
This is the Busy Art Golden Hour palette. This is probably my favorite brush palette.
Yes, I remember this
I
one.
I always use this.
Yeah.
So we're gonna take the matte brown shade and look up for me.
That's Aaron's soul.
We have a little definition, but this look isn't really that much about eyeshadow.
It's more about the glitter. Guys, we are getting very close. Look at those eyeballs. Whoa, Aaron. I just look like a llama.
Well, first I'm gonna do a highlight shave with the highlighter we used on your face.
Now what? Here's a really good close-up.
We're gonna do mascara first.
This is my favorite mascara, guys. You already know. I turned Aaron onto it.
So good.
Everybody loves this mascara. I'm telling you, it was like $8 or $9 at Rite Aid, CVS, Walmart.
Do you wanna do your mascara?
Yeah, I can do it. Ooh. Oh, okay. Here it comes.
All right.
The test.
The ultimate test, no pressure. This is Tom Ford Eye Defining Pen. This is my favorite liquid blender right now. Now we're gonna work backwards from there and fill it in.
That looks so good though, you guys. How does he do this with one, I don't want to call it a stroke. I just stroke it. But one stroke.
And then open for me. And
whoa, this looks so good. Okay, so now I think we go over it with the glitter.
This is the Stila liquid glitters, I don't know what they're called. The color is called Kitten Karma.
Ooh, Karma. Wow. So I'm coming soon. What? Guys, it feels like I'm right back on tour again. Look at these wings, like, It's so good.
Now we're just gonna touch up the black liner.
Oh, this is my favorite part, guys. I love eyelashes, and I feel like they're necessary all the time.
These are Ardell Demi Wispies.
You can buy these at drugstores.
Lash, yeah.
Guys, I'm obsessed with these eyes right now. Like, I literally wish, you know what, we're gonna learn. But that's what it looks like.
Now we just have lips. First, we're gonna line this MAC Subculture.
For color, ooh, I love this one.
Yeah,
yes.
For color, we use Dior Lip Glow.
I love that color. Guys, this is what it looks like. Up close, it's just like a little bit of extra oomph, you know what I'm saying?
And then for gloss, we use Lip Maximizer from
Sephora. My favorite lip gloss, but I lose it every single time I buy it. Guys, this is it for the makeup. We're gonna fix my hair, and then we're gonna show you the up close and final look.
So first, the secret is this brush, Tangle Teaser. We're gonna brush through everything.
Shook, because I never knew that you were supposed to brush through your waves.
And then we're taking, this is Down and Out. It's like a texturizing spray from IGK. And spray it through as you shake from the bottom.
Thank you.
And then this is a root powder. It's called 30,000 Feet from IGK.
Yes, he did that. Aaron back at it again in offshore. Oh my frick, guys. This is the final look. I am so obsessed. Make sure you guys check out Aaron's profile. Follow him on socials. Here they are. Link is also in my description. And Shannon, can we get a couple more up close and personal, please? Boom, boom, boom. And I know you got trust issues. You waited way too long. I know you got baggage that you always bring along. But I'm here for ya. I'm real for ya. Okay guys, that is all I have for today's video. If you liked this, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and like I said, check out Aaron's profile, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Oh no, I'm cracking. What's up, Costellers? Make sure you get some of this GOAT merch before it sells out. The two-piece matching collection is my absolute favorite. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.